Thank you. Okay, we will move to the brothers at the back.
My name is Munishri Vakta. I strictly believe in God, and I believe that religion is a way of worshipping the God. So does this religion really matters to acquire the enlightenment?
Brother says he believes in God and he believes religion is a type of worshipping God. Does it help in enlightenment? Yes, brother. You rightly said that you believe in God. Religion is worshipping God. Religion, according to the Oxford Dictionary, means a belief in a supernatural controlling power, a God or gods that deserve worship. So religion means to understand God, and religion is mainly a way of life. So you ask me, does it matter? How do you worship God? Yes, it matters a lot. Because if you worship the wrong God, that means you are not thanking your Creator. And that God is same for all human beings. Whether Christian, Hindu, Muslim, whether you live in America or Malaysia or India, our God, our Creator, our Sustainer is one. You have to worship Him alone and no one else. If you worship a false God, then you will not be thanking the Creator. Therefore, it's very important to identify who is the Creator, who is our Sustainer, and worship Him alone and no one else. If you worship a false God, then you won't be thanking your Creator and you will not be fulfilling your duty as a good human being. Hope that answers the question, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Chai. I just want to know, since media is the most powerful weapon nowadays, certain irresponsible parties have released media which causes certain parties to resort to much violence method in solving the problem. According to Al-Quran, what is the best approach for this kind of scenarios?